Alright, what's up guys? Destructless here. Welcome back to what I think is going to be the last part of Scorn. So, in the last part, we came across this boss-like creature, pretty much. I think he's a boss. Anyway, so the way that it's worked so far is the first time I wouldn't really class as fought, but the first time we engaged with him. So we had one of these things and we put it into him and we managed to destroy it, and it was in this body here. So we've got this body and we put the second one into it, and then he pretty much killed us. So we're gonna try again. So I was just kind of like running away from him and just not really paying attention to him. So I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna just kind of watch him for a bit and see if there's anything we can see. I think we have to destroy the pink things that are on his back, but he doesn't turn around a lot, so it's kind of hard to get behind him. So I want to see if maybe he like has a moment where he stops or something. So let's just watch him and see. So he's got rockets that he shoots. Okay. That helps a bit. Okay, so they actually come out. Three. Oh, I think I just got ricocheted by one of them. Oh, did we get him? Is he down? Okay, I don't think he's down. Okay, so he must have one on either side. Oh, he does, yeah. Okay, so we can definitely only get him once. Boop! I probably shouldn't go too close to him. There we got two. I don't know if he can hit us through here. Can he? Oh yeah, he can kind of hit us through there. Buddy! Oh god, oh god. He wasn't in the best position for me to attack him, to be completely honest there. Damn it. Oh, don't hit me. Oh, now what do we do? Now what do we do? Oh no, what do we do? What do we do? What do we do? I don't know what to do. Are you dead? Do we shoot him? That did nothing. That did nothing! Oh, what does this do? Can I have this? You don't need it if you're dead. You're not dead. You're not dead. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Oh, cruds. What do we do? Okay, let's just run away. Run away. We need to regroup. We need to regroup. Oh, Jesus. I'm not really sure what we're doing now. Is he holding his stomach? I think he's holding his stomach. What was that? Whoa! Okay. This like has me on the edge of my seat. I don't know if I got that. Kind of looked like I did. Jesus Christ. I am like almost out of bullets. Please tell me there's more here. I am so dead if he tries to kill me right now. Oh, we've got the other gun. Can we try the other gun on him? Yeah, I am really unsure about this. Oh, Jesus Christ. Sir! Jesus. Oh God, he got me. He got me. He does so much damage. Oh, come on, give me a break. Can I hide in here? Is this safe? Can he come in here? Okay, it looks like we're kind of safe here. He's just kind of dancing there. I don't know what to do. Oh no, don't do that, don't do that. I am almost out of bullets. He like hit me? Okay, we definitely got him that time. Okay, maybe we can get him to do that again if we stay close to this area. We definitely hit it that time. Whoa, you son of a biscuit. Oh, I'm like stuck here. Jesus Christ. That's cheating! That's cheating! You're gonna kill me! I fucking heal because I can't see what I'm doing. Oh, toots. Oh my god. I don't get it. I don't know how to get him to open the thing. Ah, oh, man, we're gonna have to do that all again. Sucks. Thanks. Okay, so we've kind of got the first part down. We just need to figure out this last part. He just like rocket himself. Alright, I'm gonna be pretty focused right now, so if I don't talk, that's all it is. I'm just really focused right now. Why didn't you fall down there? Why didn't you fall down? All right. Oh, I thought we could get it there. This bit's really hard, actually. See, it opens for like all of a second. It's a pity we can't just like boop him right there. Alright, so he doesn't like go over all the time by looks of it. Oh, son of a bitch. Oh, come on! Seriously? It's This guy's a freaking jackass. I'm practically dead already. Oh my god, fuck off. Do your thing again, do your thing again. No, don't do that. Oh god, I am just gonna die really quickly. Bro, we could do this all day. I need him to do the wind up. Come on, do your wind up move, sir. Okay, don't do your wind up move. My god! Why is he not shooting me? I don't want to get too close to him. He's kind of stuck. He was kind of stuck. He's not out of there. Maybe he's trying to get close to do that. Damn it, I thought he was going to do it there. Okay. So he was waiting to do that wind up so he could get more ammo. Maybe he runs out of it then. I don't know how many he gets. Maybe we should try that then. Shit. I always get hit by that no matter what. Got more. I don't know how much he's got. Okay, he's still going, he's still going. Oh, I think he's out. I give up. I don't know what to do. I have no clue. Fucking hell. Maybe we should just keep running around until we hear him stop using that. He's still using it. Come on. This game is pissing me off right now. Every time. Alright, so that kind of worked though. So let's do that again. Just run around the outside until he runs out of his grenades. I just can't target at the right time. Okay, he's out again. Does he let go? Okay, so he only does it sometimes. He doesn't do it all the time. Okay. So we have to get it when he's winding up. Alright, let's start the run again. At least we're staying alive. That's one good thing. I'm not wasting ammo. All right, he's out again. Ah, yes. Ah, oh, okay, I think I've got it. I think I know what we have to do. Alright, okay. Start the run again. Alright, there's the first one. Second one. I don't know how many he's got, that's the only problem. Well, he doesn't seem to come to the outside because obviously he can't keep up with me. Oh god, oh god. Ooh, got stuck there. Alright, I think he's out again. What's he doing? What's he doing? Oh! We got him! Ah! What is this? Alright. I thought we're never gonna beat him there. Ooh. Yeah, it's a rocket launcher. This totally reminds me of like when in Scooby-Doo, when Scrappy-Doo's like in the body and he just kind of dies inside the body. So I wonder if that's it then. That should- I think that's it. I don't know- well, no, there's actually a gate bit where there's another one of those, pink things. Well, with the bodies inside them. Lovely. Lovely. That was lovely. Oh, that only filled half. So we must have to, do something. Uh-oh. What's happening? Oh god, not again.
Oh no!
I can't get it off? Uh-oh. It's fused to my hand. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, there's another one. Oh god. I don't know what to do. Oh, that's ammo. We can get ammo from it. So how do we get in here? Can I heal? I can still heal. Okay. get us. There's no blood left in there, is there? No. Oh, I can still get that though. Stock up on some more, even though we're not can't use it. So, all right. So, what do we do? Why is there an arm here? Weird. What do we do? Oh, there's another one of those. Do we shoot a rocket over there? Oh, well. I guess that is what we do. Okay. Alright, so we've got another one here. And we can grab ammo from here. Oh, it looks like it's unlimited. That's cool. Oh, this is gonna be terrible. You're gonna let me pick you up? You ugly little demon? I mean, look at their faces. Look at their teeth. Urgh. No thanks. Let's just get you out of here. Alright, let's see what this one's gonna be. This is probably gonna be worse, and the fact that we've only got one gun is just terrifying. Yeah, I got you that time. I got your number, son. You ain't gonna push me away. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'll go. I don't have any. Oh no. I think we have to do something there. Alright, wait a minute. I've got a plan. Buddy? I'm not gonna shoot anything. By the looks of it, neither is he. What's he doing? What is he doing? I want him to run out. See what he does. What? What just happened? Did he die? Oh, he died. Oh. Well, okay. Yeah, sure. That was a little bit too easy. okay. Let's move on. I thought the fact that we had, like, endless ammo there meant that, we were probably gonna be in a fight for a while. Give me all your mushy blood and stuff. Thanks. Disgusting. You can't even look away, like, you have to- it doesn't let you look away from this horrible scene. Alright, now. We are gonna go and awaken the other body. Oh god. Oh no. What is it doing to me? I'm assuming I still can't change anything. Okay. Brilliant. Wonderful. Yay. All right, here, have some goop. Wait, what? Hold on, wait a minute. Why can't I put that in there? Did I pick it up? I'm sure I picked it up. I did pick it up. What? I can't use it though? Alright, that puts a little bit of a problem into this plan. The only other thing we can do is go this way. I know. Wait a minute. What does this do? Let's see what this does first. I think that's what that thing was that I was losing a lot of blood on. Timber! And now we know what this is then. I can't do that either. Okay, sure. You're making life a little bit difficult here. Yeah, I think this actually maybe gets it off. There we go. That's what that is for. Wait, what? Do we just have to keep doing it until it's off? I mean, isn't that gonna kill me if I keep doing that? Maybe if we do it until it can't use any of our blood. I don't know if this is what we're supposed to do. I should be like practically dead now. Is that gonna come straight back? Yeah, that is not enough time. Alright, maybe we've got to do something in here? I have no idea. Oh yeah, fill me up on all that good blood. Interesting. When my hand picked it up, that stuff was not on my hand. Do I have this? I can't use this, even if I do have this. I'm not really sure what we're supposed to be doing here. I feel like we maybe have to. Sacrifice some blood. Oh, this is the outside area. Can we do this? I won't be able to do this either, will I? I have no comment. I have no comment for all the things that we should not be looking at. All right, so let's try it and see. So I think we have to sacrifice some blood here to use the gate. So let's see if that works. Oh god, it's tormenting me. I am dead. I had no blood left. I am so dumb. It's cool. It's cool. It's cool. That was my fault. Where's that gonna put us back? I hope it's after we defeated the monster thing. Yes, it is. Okay. So, let's try that again. So we want to go this way. Now, wait a minute. Okay, yeah, we're fine. I've got plenty of health. Can I still do that? I can still do that. Okay. So we want to use this. Oh my god. Alright, spend less time looking at your hand. Aha! So we kind of gotta be fast. What is that? What is all this? I feel like this is how we're gonna have to do everything now. Oh, I see. It's a timed one. Got it. That did not work. That did not work either. That would have been a good time there. Got it. Thanks. Does it really want me to run from there to here? Is that even gonna work? Well, it might work. Let's go find out. Maybe I have to do it a couple of times. Oh, I don't have a lot of blood left. We'll try. It should be enough time. Should be going back now. So it does really give you enough time to do stuff. It's not like it's like instantly you're gonna die. Which is fine. How are we doing on ammo? I am out. Let's heal up a bit and get some more ammo. Head back now. Why are you buzzing at me? Why are you buzzing at me? Alright, so we've got the door there that we need the 5 for. What was over here? Oh, this was just this. Okay, so we can do this again. No, we can't do this. Can we? No. So we need to sacrifice some blood and then run to the door. Or maybe we should sacrifice some blood and then run outside first. That might be an idea. Wasn't there another... Hold up, wasn't there another blood thing? Oh, there, okay. Alright, we're gonna sacrifice and then run outside and open that. I think two? I think two should probably do it. God, the noises, man. The noises are ridiculous. No! Okay, so it looks like we'd have to use 3. Maybe more. This is tough, man. Maybe we should unlock the door first. Not really sure about this, to be honest. I mean, what happens if we run out of health completely? Maybe we should open that door first. Yeah, maybe we should. Let's do the door first, I think. That noise. Please tell me that's enough to get there. Yes. Okay. Because, I mean, outside is obviously a shortcut, so... We shouldn't really need to worry about that. Whoa, what's that? Don't know. How much do we have left? We have, like, no blood left. Pretty much. We are done. Oh, that can't be a good sign. This cannot be a good sign. What is this? What is this? What does this do? Whoa, that's cool. I don't know where this is though. I don't know what to do here. We need something here? Oh, wait a minute. I thought I saw something there. Okay. There's nothing else here. I don't get it. Don't know. Did we miss something? I don't think we have. We've sacrificed our blood. Got the blood from there. We got the key changed. moment, so there's definitely nothing else in that area. Is there something new up top? Let's try this again and see if this does anything yet. Nope, we still can't do anything there. Alright, that's telling me that we need to go out the front where the gate is. I don't think there's anything different here. Nah, he looks the same. Alright, let's go sacrifice some more blood then and try and get to the front gate. Where is that? This way? This way. Just wondering. Alright, let's do a Mississippi count. Alright, so if we do that. 1 Mississippi, 2 Mississippi, 3 Mississippi, 4 Mississippi, 5 Mississippi, 6 Mississippi, 8 Mississippi, 9 Mississippi, 10 Mississippi, 11 Mississippi. So about 12 Mississippis from that one. Which is probably the fastest way to go. Because I think... wait a minute, was there another one? Is there one around here? I don't think there was there? No, wait. I'm so confused. I don't know what we're doing. I'm baffled. Maybe we should just sacrifice as much as we can. How many did we do? We did like 2. We're gonna sacrifice like 4. I think 4 would be enough. Two. Three. Four. Now we're gonna run for it. That's double what we did last time, so that should be enough. I hope. I'm gonna cry if it's not enough. It is not enough to get there. That was with 4. So maybe it doesn't matter. Is there another one here? Am I missing one here that I'm just blind to see? Yay. I don't know. I don't know what else to do. Definitely, I definitely don't think we can do anything here. Am I missing? Nope. I'm just wasting ammo right now because I don't know what else to do. we missing? We can't do anything here, can we? No. Can't get any more blood. Oh, hold on, is there like... can we grab somebody's arm or something? Whoa. Hold on just a second. That just made me think of something. I just gotta remember how to get there. I just had a thought. I don't know if it's gonna be right. Okay, first things first, let's check that we're definitely not missing anything here. No. Okay. I think if we go this way, this is not gonna work. I just thought of that. Oh my god, no, I was gonna say we could go back in here, but we can't go back in here. I am completely baffled of what we're supposed to be doing. Is there something here that we're missing? Maybe we should go outside. What's that over there? Don't know. Don't know how to get to it. God, you know what? Sometimes I hate the fact that this game doesn't help you in any way. I don't know. I don't know what we're supposed to do. We definitely can't get that way. Oh, wait a minute. Maybe there was something over here to open the gate from this side. Maybe? Is there anything we can do here? No. Oh, that bit that we shot at is all healed now. I don't know. I'm completely baffled. I am completely baffled. I don't see anything different. Oh. Okay, so we're definitely stuck here. What are we missing? What are we missing? It was worth a try, it was worth a try. Don't know what to do. Oh my goodness. Blow myself up in the process. It's cool. I definitely think it's something down here, but what I do not know. Yeah, I get it. I can't use my hand. I get it. The only thing we can do is put our hand there, but I can't get enough time to get across. That wouldn't be enough time, would it? 1 Mississippi, 2 Mississippi, 3 Mississippi, 4 Mississippi, 5 Mississippi, 6 Mississippi, 8 Mississippi, 9 Mississippi, 10 Mississippi, 11. Now that would be even longer. What do I do? What do I do? Up a second. I am out of ammo. God damn it. I have another theory. I don't think it's gonna be right though, because everything we've done so far is just wrong. Just wrong. I'm gonna stand right in the center and shoot things. Cause see, they look like they might be movable. And there's four of them. Well, that plan went to absolute shit, didn't it? I don't know. I think we're stuck here. Stuck here forever. Maybe. Maybe we need to use that device when we don't have the parasite on us. I wonder if that's what the case is. Where's the nearest one? I feel like that's maybe the right thing. How are we for health? We are really low on health. Okay, let's see if this will work. I don't know if we can make it that far. Oh, maybe, maybe, maybe. Ah, we did it. What in the world is going on? We're moving so quickly, I can't even tell. Do anything. Oh, is he out? Oh, he was out. Okay. I guess we're done hugging. Okay. Why am I shaking as I walk? Oh God. Is this blood loss? Oh God, I can't do anything. What do I do? Did he steal all my weapons and my blood? Oh, wait. We can't go back that way? Uh-oh. This is the only way to go. But there's nothing out here. I don't get it. I don't get it. I don't get it. Are we gonna die here? I literally can't do anything. None of my buttons do anything. We maybe have to make it back to the choo-choo train? I don't even know if we're gonna make it to the choo-choo train. Oh! What did he do to me? And also, where the hell did he go? I feel like we have to go back up there. Oh! No, we just got the thing. We can go back to the, we can't run. Okay, we can go back and put the little blood capsule thing into the other body. Why did I stop moving? I don't know. Yeah, I think that's what we gotta do. We just gotta take the capsule back so we can give life to this other body. Oh, that's assuming we can make it that far. We may die before that. Keep an eye out for our friend. Oh god. Seriously, you wanna close your close your skin. Keep your insides inside. I'll hopefully be with you in a second. Sir. I got something else to do. Oh god, are we gonna fall down the stairs? That'd be terrible. It would just be like dunk dunk dunk. But yeah, all my guns have gone. Or they're unusable. Which is cool. It's cool. It's not like I needed them anyway. It's fine. It's fine. I don't need protection. My insides are hanging out. Alright, let's see what this will do now. Zero 10. Fluid flowing within. Not really sure what we're doing now. Okay, it wants me to put something there, which I'm assuming is probably... my body, I guess. But if that's the case, that might progress it so we can't do anything else. So let's go have a look up here first. Because we haven't seen what's up here. Seriously. Seriously? Get a room. We use this? No. Whoa. This is cool. I want to look it up close. It's like a face. Alright, so we've got two options here. We've got one option here. Maybe. Okay, hold on. Whatever it is we have to do must be with this thing at the beginning. It looks like we need another hand, maybe. Could do anything with that? Alright, let's see what this does then. Save me? I don't know. What is he gonna do? Are we feeding off of that? Sir, I didn't want surgery. I didn't want surgery, sir. I did not sign the forms for this surgery. I want a second opinion. Is that my skull? Did you just cut my skull off? Was that my brain? Whoa. Okay, what is this? This dude's doing some random surgeries on me. Perception beyond. Are we in the body? Or in one of the bodies? Dude. I got no clue what's going on. Bro, let's go have a look. Whoa. Sir? Why am I doing this? Can I put him there? No. What do I do? Why am I doing this? Why am I cutting my own insides open? I don't know if I was supposed to do this. Oh, wait a minute. Can we put this body down there? Can we do that? How do we switch? Oh, okay. X to switch. Okay. I'm not really sure what we're supposed to do. God. You just tortured my bro. Alright, just tortured me. It's not really my bro, it's me. Alright, we gotta figure out what the hell to do here. Weird. Can we use this now? We can. Okay. I think I know what we're doing. I think this one we can use on the device to open the door. And the other one can just carry it through. But the question is, why is our consciousness now in these two bodies? And why am I carrying myself somewhere? There. Why are we doing this? I think I'm pretty much dead. I think I'm done for. Why are we going so slow? Are we like stopped moving? What is this? This looks like some sort of portal to another dimension. I can't move. You can stop oh god. Stop stabbing me, please, sir. Hi, friend. Oh, you come back for cuddles. I missed you. No. Let go. No. Oh, god damn it, sir. I don't want to hug. Now look what you did. Help. Help me. Instead, stand there. Even though I can't because I'm now in my own body. To us. I don't know if we're still alive. We lost a lot of blood. Is that what we became? I don't get it. Finn, so that was Scorn. What? Wow. I have to say, that game was not what I was expecting, but I mean that in a really good way because I really liked that game. I know I complained about it throughout the game about how there was no direction and you never knew where you were going and it didn't tell you anything, but I think that's what made it better because you had to do everything yourself. That was so good, actually. It's sad that that's where it ended though, because I feel like because we don't know the story and we don't know anything about who we are or who we were, it kind of feels like it's unfinished. I wonder if they would make a second one. But then, I think what happened in the end there was that we completely fused with the creature, and then we became... I don't even know what we became. Like, that wasn't even really a being, that was just some form of... I don't even know. I don't know. And also, why did we have two heads at one point? I noticed that in the cutscene there at the end, there was like two heads. I mean, maybe that's what it looked like. Maybe like years down the line. Like maybe it took time to get to that stage. I don't know. But yeah, this game was actually really good. I mean, I hoped it was going to be good. I didn't watch anything other than the the announcement trailer for it, so I didn't know really what we were going into other than what we saw from that trailer. That was really good. It was gory. I liked the fact that it was just, it was a horror based on the amount of gore stuff. I did like that. It added to it, and especially like in the last few acts where we were in a completely different place and it was really gothic and dark, and it was kind of like almost like it was overwhelming in that area. But it was the end place, like the actual place that we were in, was just, it was so beautiful, and the graphics of it were just, I thought they were amazing. But still, we don't actually know what the story was. Like, who were we? What were we doing there? We don't know. I kind of hope that someone will maybe make like a lore video about it and, you know, give us some information about it. I mean, I'm assuming there probably is information about it from like the developers and stuff like that, but I like to see what other people think and what like the conclusions that they come to. So yeah. That is it for Scorn. I'm kind of sad that it's ended though, because I actually did enjoy that a lot. I didn't actually think I was going to get to the end, because I was so confused by that bit there with like the door and how to get to the stage, but obviously it was just a case of we needed to shed some blood for it. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this playthrough of Scorn, and I would have to say if you have enjoyed it, I would recommend playing it yourself just to try it out. It's a lot of fun, and it's currently on Game Pass. So if you are an Xbox gamer and you have Game Pass, I would definitely say it's worth checking it out. If you already have Game Pass, it's there for you. So go play, enjoy. I enjoyed it. Hopefully everybody else will. That's going to be it for Scorn. So thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you in the next playthrough, whatever that is.